begins with a dot ball. Well, in the mom can't get that away. Four deliveries to go. Three runs to get. Inzamam is gone for it. And he comes back for the second. The scores are tied. I can't believe this. But certainly, Pakistan are tied. 315 for 7. Well, one ball to go. Inzamam will have to go over the top. Everybody is close in to save that single. Last ball. And it's through. Inzamam has done it. That is a splendid effort by Inzamam ul Haq in Pakistan. For the first time in their cricketing history, they have achieved a target of over 300 runs to win a one-day international. What a victory. So they level the series, Pakistan.
It was a team effort right from the first batsman till the last one. Everyone tried to contribute. Great contributions from the top and middle order. And in the end, it was this man, Inzamam ul Haq. 60 from 59 balls. Played well with the frontline batsmen, played brilliantly with the tail enders, and in the end, deserved victory for Pakistan.
Well, that's the bowling card for you. 7 bowlers employed, 10 for Zaheer Khan, 10 for Carter.